So today we're going to be talking about film, specifically the differences between your pre-stretch film and your standard type. We'll be looking at the benefits and the fallbacks and how using the right film can improve your load stability. So let's start with the basics. What is pre-stretch film? Pre-stretched film is a wrap that has been stretched to approximately 250 to 300% of its original length. As a result, it is lighter per meter and provides better tension and requires a lot less effort to apply. Now let's compare that to standard film. Often made with lower grade polymers, standard film is exactly what it says it is. It's thicker than pre-stretched, generally stronger, and requires the wrapper to use a bit more muscle to apply tightly. So, which is best? Well, there's several things to consider. In terms of cost, there's a clear winner. Though standard film might be cheaper in weight, pre-stretched has a much greater meterage, meaning you're using less to get the same coverage. And yes, pre-stretched might be thinner, but its strength is not compromised. In fact, you're likely to have better load stability because the wrap is much tighter. When it comes to the environment, using less material is the key here and makes pre-stretched again the clear winner. When it comes to adaptability, standard film has a much thicker build. Therefore, this is the standout choice when wrapping abnormal loads with sharp edges. Anyone who has worked with pre-stretch film will tell you how much easier it is to apply than standard types. It's lighter too, which means it takes less effort to use and to get the perfect wrap. So, it's not just about choosing between the two types. It's about choosing the right film that is best for you. Hopefully, this video will help you understand the strengths and it will give you an insight into which one is best for you. So please visit our website today or give us a call on 01524 734 040.